Here's knowing when Shilpa Shetty's hatred towards Akshay Kumar was evident post their breakup. As this interview was taken after Shilpa Shetty's breakup with Akshay, she spoke about that period and how she was upset over it. She said, "It has been a rough period personally, but I'm glad that the ordeal is over. After every dark cloud, there's always a silver lining. All this while, though things were going well professionally, my personal life was pulling me down. It feels good that it's finally behind me." Further, Shilpa added, "Don't I have reasons to be upset? When you love someone and all along don't realize that you are being taken for a ride, it can be very annoying. I never imagined that he could two-time me, and that too all along our relationship." Though Shilpa's breakup with Akshay happened much before the release of their last film together, Dhadkan, in 2000, the actress never revealed anything for months about this matter. In a way, the reason behind this was their film Dhadkan, which would perhaps have been geo-paradised. Shilpa said in an interview, "I wanted a film to get over and released so that it wouldn't come in the way of my producers. I couldn't harass them just because my personal life was turning into shambles. So, I decided to wait till Dhadkan was done with." During this period when Shilpa started opening up about her relationship with Akshay, the actor had given a statement then saying that Shilpa should not make such a tamasha of her relationship in public, to which the actress replied in her interview saying, "That's his opinion, not mine. After what he did with me, what else could he say?" Further, Shilpa even gave a suggestion saying, "See, I don't regret my decision at all. Someone has to let people know about him and warn all the other women to keep off him." Shilpa's anger knew no bounds while giving this interview, as she said, "Besides, I was very angry and wanted to let him know that he could not get away with murder." Further, she even talked about Twinkle Khanna, whom Akshay married after their breakup. "No, I'm not at all upset with her. What's her fault if my man was cheating on me? There's no point blaming any other woman. It was entirely his fault," said Shilpa, referring to Twinkle. Perhaps the statement of Shilpa was the biggest accusation she made on Akshay when she said, "Akshay Kumar used me and conveniently dropped me after he found someone else. The only person I was upset with was him. I'm sure he'll get it all back." The hatred Shilpa Shetty had for Akshay Kumar after this episode, it seemed uncertain that they would ever reunite. But certainly Shilpa moved on in her life, leaving her past behind. "It's not easy to forget the past, so on, but I'm glad I've had the strength to move on. Today he is a forgotten chapter as far as I'm concerned. I will never work with him again. Professionally, things have never looked better," said Shilpa. Further, in the year 2009, Shilpa married businessman Raj Kundra and they were blessed with a son named Vian Raj Kundra in the year 2012. Finally, the hatchet was buried and both Shilpa and Akshay are happy in their respective lives. As they say, all's well that ends well. So friends, that's it for now. Let us know what are your views on this in the comments below and stay hooked on to this site for more updates on Bollywood.